There we go, now it's working.
I can put a charm on my.
Wait, what did I get new? What? That's probably an operator that's for a war zone or something.
They don't, there's not a lot of nice charms. For the shotgun. I'll just leave it without one, I guess. I'm gonna use it. Wait, where's the little sticker for this one? It's the same gun, so what the heck? Where's the sticker? I like the little sticker one.
Sticker.
Sticker, sticker. I guess I'll keep that one. I don't like that one.
I'm gonna have Twicker tweet.
Okay. Monolithic. Everything's the same, it's just for some reason, it's, I don't know. What are you about? Are you ready? What happened to your bird bat preacher?
Bird bat.
Yeah, bird bat.
What happened to my bird bat?
What? I got a question. What category would a bat be classified under? Because a bat is not a bird. But it's also like you wouldn't classify it as like a vermin or whatever, or you know, like it wouldn't be. Would it be classified in the same group as rat, or would it be classified like closely related to bird? Like I'm confused. I know it's a mammal, but like all mammals have their like their categories, you know, like.
I have no idea. That's a good question. I have no idea.
Let's look this up.
Let's look it up.
Jesus Christ. You know, I can't imagine living back in the day where you had to go to the library if you had a question. Imagine being a kid and you had to write down all the questions you had because you would have to go to the library at one point of the week to see. Like, you'd have to go to the, like, the dictionary or, like, the encyclopedia or whatever the hell and figure out what the hell is going on.
Yeah, you had to go all the way down to the library and ask the librarian, can you help me find a book that is about this?
Yeah, that would be weird. The librarian. Imagine all over the world that are like, I want to be a librarian. Grenade out! Imagine. It's not like it's a bad deal. It's like there's no point.
Enemy at the turret station.
Oh, ow! Gladio. Oh, I see you. Ah, you whore. I see where you are, though. Ow.
Yeah. All right.
You seem like you're doing a good job.
Ah! You're saying?
Oh no, not you. Talk about the teammate. Yeah, mate. Oh, oh, I see you!
Oh, oh shit, God, oh shit.
Work. Oh god, no!
Oh my god, I almost died. Holy shit. Okay, now I died.
Who are you gonna be for Halloween?
You said I was gonna dress up for Halloween.
I did.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm not gonna dress up for Halloween.
But why? It's fun.
Right there.
Oh, you little a-hole. That's what you get. I'd be in trouble.
Hi.
They're moving!
Did you get him? Did you get him?
I didn't get the two that killed you, but I got another one. Oh, yeah, no, he couldn't. Should've waited until he ran out of rounds.
Rah! Oh, come on, bro.
You know where are you, though? You're in a window, bro. What window are you in, my guy?
Allied UAV overhead.
Oh, I think I know where you are. I think I know where you are. Here, so... Handsome guy. You need a friend. Ah, no! No! You whore! Oh, my God. Meadowing me.
Yes, yes, they need a friend.
Oh,
ah! Another one in the building.
Oh, my eyes itchy. Give me a chance, please. Oh, I died.
Give me a chance to itch my eyeball.
Alright, sorry. Oh. Okay. Dude, like, and then our teammates are camping too. Like, this is crazy. So we have no actual help in the defense of the team.
Are you kidding me?
Enemy at the restaurant. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh my god, I'm such an idiot.
They've reached the halfway point. Get moving.
How hard is it to throw a grenade, bro?
Grenade out! Taking fire! Oh, grenade!
These people with the fucking snapshot, bro. Like, come on. What the fuck do you need? Are you kidding me? I haven't been spawned in for fucking 5 minutes and I got shot at right away.
We both got Moto Dodo.
Grenade out!
I will follow.
Enemy personnel is now overhead.
Somewhere, yeah.
Allied UAV overhead.
I think they're inside the building.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, there might be someone in the building here.
Oh, I see you.
Of course there is. Oh my god, I got double teamed.
No, no. I see you, A-hole.
Grand team requesting flyover.
Copy. Falcon 301 route for personal radar coverage.
Yeah, there's someone back this way.
Enemy close to flight. Take cover.
Where the fuck is that one? Oh, he's inside a building. I just saved a teammate. Oh my god, I didn't see you. Oh my god. I didn't die yet.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Is there really a
zone compound? Yeah, it's ours. It's ours though. It's ours. Yeah, I just said that. Oh my god, this fucking bitch.
Enemy at the restaurant.
Oh shit.
Push to victory.
Enemy close to flight. Take cover.
Oh my god.
Somebody else. Oh, it was me.
Nice. I died two more times than you, but I got one more kill than you. Yay, I'm level 16 now.
Team deathmatch. Oh, domination, damn it. Is this what this one's called? I think this is the map I was talking about. There's when people being real annoying in this one, with the proximity mines and all that, and the rocket launchers. What the hell are you doing?
Huh?
Stop, what is that? What is that? Stop!
I'm cracking my knuckles.
Ew, why?
Because it's a habit of mine.
Why does it sound like you're flicking a band-aid?
Because I pop every joint in my fingers.
That's weird. No, this isn't the one I was talking about. You know, cracking your knuckles leads to cancer.
No, it does not.
How do you know? I bet you look it up as true.
No, it's not, actually.
Enemy in Bravo, go!
Because I've done my research, I've actually asked questions and everything, and
we must control the field.
It's actually...
We lost the
grenade out! It's not as bad as you think.
Changing legs! Go get it, boy. Go get it, boy.
Securing B.
We'll follow.
Changing legs!
Grenade out!
I like how we're guarding a point that we don't
securing
even
Bravo.
Have right now.
We've got Bravo.
Okay, time to go off to sleep. I'll protect you. Okay.
Oh. We both died to the same person, too.
We captured Alpha.
Man, we're so in sync.
No.
Grenade out!
No! 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 Damn it!
Grenade out!
I died to Tuna Man.
Again?
Is that actually the guy that killed us?
Yeah. Ah!
Ah, you whore! What are you doing? Are you camping right now?
Changing max.
Assist your team at B.
No,
securing Bravo.
Cover me. Watch over me. Why would you throw another
smoke?
Follow. I have to
reload. Going after B. I mean A. Oh God.
Yeah, I just heard someone go through the door.
We have control. That makes two. The advantage is ours. Losing B. Securing Charlie.
As long as we hold 2 points, we'll be fine. Oh ho!
Cover me!
Coming next one!
Cover me now! You're supposed to cover me!
Allied
cruise missile launched! We lost Alpha!
Oh damn!
Damn! He got 4 kills right there!
Okay, so I'm not gonna go do it, so...
Enemy UAV overhead! You're needed at Charlie!
Oh! Those camping a-holes!
We lost Charlie! Falcon 3-0. Personal radar...
Geometry!
Recalling to base.
What did you say?
Geometry!
Charlie.
Watch out, there's a dude up there.
Fuck!
Reloading!
We've got Charlie.
Ew, ah!
I was trying to use geometry to get him with the grenade.
Enemy at Charlie, go!
Okay. So I'm to use my
grenade out!
Why do you have, like, a Why do you...
Muppet!
Changing got Charlie.
Okay, you
securing out cargo containers.
Enemy at Bravo, go! You're needed at sea.
Let's see if it comes this way.
We're taking Alpha.
No, they stole the heat from us.
We are losing. Retake those points. We captured Alpha.
Sorry, you camping a-hole. Right here.
Charlie.
Ah! Oh my god, there's two over there.
I know.
We're halfway there. Keep going. Securing C.
Hub zone confirmed.
Copy that, Dagger 2-5.
Get me, get me.
We're holding Charlie.
Get me. Get away.
Strike, ready on you. Allied cruise missile launched.
How come they see blue too?
What the hell?
Wait, where are they?
Assist your team a day.
Hey.
We have two objectives. Take the third.
Oh my god. Who's that? Who's next to me?
I got him. Ah. I died.
Need backup with Alpha. Lost Alpha.
You little whore.
Grenade out.
Securing Alpha. You're needed at Charlie. Enemy alive. Overhead.
Target is marked. Go for strike.
Direct team. Good copy. Strike inbound.
Send in the airstrike.
Alpha.
Direct hit.
Following you.
Trenching.
Oh, come on.
Securing Charlie. We're holding Charlie.
Grenade out.
We're taking Charlie. Assist your team at sea. Enemy has Charlie. Allied cluster strike incoming. We're holding Bravo. Allied UAV overhead.
Reloading.
Hi.
Enemy.
Hi.
Securing Charlie.
Throwing grenade.
Grenade out.
You gotta be careful about this back.
We have two objectives. Take the third.
Enemy to cargo containers.
Enemy UAV overhead.
You?
No, I saw that. I watched. I saw that happen.
We hold all objectives. Keep assist your team at Alpha. Enemy personal radar overhead. We lost Alpha.
Oh, you bitch.
Behind you?
Yeah. I tried to get there, get back over that way as fast as I could because I saw that they were going after Alpha.
Get a feeling that something's gonna happen over this way though.
1, Charlie, stand by. We are winning. Increase the lead. Enemies taking Alpha.
Setting a mine.
Securing Charlie. Securing A.
What does that do?
We captured Alpha. Well done, City Beata. Well done. Command will be pleased.
That's weird. Okay.
It's good, but they don't use it. Like, there's no reason for it.
Oh,
they use an OD. OD is not. So they have like two other guys to carry on. And then, think about it. They play like. You like that sniper?
Yeah.
Try this.
I like that
one. It's quicker though.
No, I like that one. No, I like that one. Where are you going? You gonna go see your new friend at Sunoco? Is it only late at night that he's there? At what time? 4? Oh, okay. But still though, who gets drunk like next to a gas station? That's so ghetto. He's lonely as hell.
That's so ghetto.
Introduce him to Bruce, they'll have fun. Bro, it's really wild outside! Bro, is your cigarette lit? It's mad windy. It's so windy outside right now. But it's gonna rain like Monday.
That's so ghetto.
Don't judge me, alright?
I like how you had that super late reaction after I said that like 5 minutes ago.
Wait, what map is this?
Team death match. We've got enemy inbound, lock and load.
Oh, this one, of course. Of course. Of course this one. But they can see my laser.
Not really.
What do you mean, not really? Oh, wow! Okay.
What the hell? Where did you come from?
Oh. Oh my god. Forever pissed. I like that that's his name. I can't jump over this wall. It's so weird.
Oh my god.
Hostiles in the area. I wish I had a cool accent. I feel like it would make my streams different than other people's. I have like a Russian accent.
Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Oh, there's a split screen right here.
I don't want to be a camp. A what? A split screen?
Yeah.
Well, somebody wants to come on split screen.
I mean, there's someone playing, with another person in the same room with a split screen.
You a-hole, bro. You're all holed up inside this building like little, you know what? Idiots. Well, I'm gonna nade those dudes.
Oh, what the hell? How?
what happens. Yeah, look at you now. Oh, Jesus, scared the hell out of me.
What?
Like, I was watching this video, right? You know how our streams are like, are 18 older, whatever, mature, or whatever?
Uh-huh.
Like, I get upset because it's like, that's not really a sure way to prevent kids from watching your content, you know? Like, I can't ensure I can't ensure that an 18-year-old is not, like, not an 18-year-old, like, 11-year-old isn't going to watch my stream. It's like, I don't want a kid to get in trouble because they're watching. Oh, geez, because they're watching my stuff, you know?
Oh my god, yeah, right here. Because,
like, we curse and everything, like, we're adults.
Requesting recon on my position.
But you can't be sure, though, too.
Oh my god.
Personal radar coverage.
Is not gonna watch you because it's like, ooh, you know, you can't watch us, you have PAT, you have whatever the hell.
Oh, reloading.
Those two dudes. There's
enemy UAV overhead.
Hi.
Hey.
Location marked. Requesting airdrop.
Copy. Nomad 22 on approach drop.
You're just like trying to get inside the building. Like, what?
On a personal radar drone, ready for escort. This is Jaguar 3-0. Personal radar is Bingo Fuel. Recalling to base.
Are you? How?
All right.
Enemy at the tank station.
Enemy at the pool hall.
Calling for recon.
Pool hall.
We've taken the lead.
Copy. Jaguar 3-0 in route for personal.
Just a building with the pool table. Are you just sitting there, dude? What the fuck are you doing?
Okay, are you serious?
Talk it down.
Frag out!
Hi.
Hi. Are they sitting in there, dude? What the fuck is going on right now?
I don't even know. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, they're just sitting in there, bro.
Sitting in where? This house?
Yeah. I just got killed by someone who was just, like, sitting at the window.
bunch of campers. Like, I'm sorry, but that's not how you're supposed to play the game. Like, you're not supposed to, like, sit around like idiots.
There's a whole fucking map for you to go around. It's not just one fucking area, bro. Not one fucking building. Come on.
Grenade out!
Enemy at the hazmat building.
I don't know how many times I gotta say it.
Infiltrated your establishment.
Took one out.
Wait, what?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Grenade out. Frag out.
Oh my god.
30 seconds. Time's up. Move your asses. Enemy cluster strike incoming. Took a beating today. Not gonna take it lying down.
How long do you play those streaming for? Hello?
Anyways.
What happened, hello?
Yeah, I accidentally unplugged my headset. And because I plugged it back in, the microphone switched to the headset instead of my other microphone. But, yeah, I don't know. I don't know how long I'm gonna stream.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Mickey.
Go fucking do it again.
He's crazy.
Murder.
What the fuck are you doing?
Guilty.
Case dismissed.
No prisoners. Shoot to kill.
This Buscu. Good morning. Would you like to hear about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? I haven't seen a Jehovah's Witness in forever.
I hear movement. Oh my fucking god. He came down from the fucking window, the skylight that you passed by.
Oh, hi. If we can maintain an upstairs position, we'll do fine.
Easier said than done.
This dude downstairs. I can't ping him. Okay, well, that's where he is.
Kill confirmed.
Don't die. I'll protect you.
I got him, you got him.
Enemy here. Oh, I'm hit.
Not anymore. Oh, this is kill confirmed, I forgot.
Changing mags.
Enemy in the yellow building. Where are you in the yellow building?
I'm hit.
No. I'll help you. Oh no, they're not over there. Watch your left.
There was dudes up here.
Oh, don't do that.
Multiple enemies in this area.
Target down.
Okay. Oh, there's a huge sniper.
Kill confirmed.
That's okay, because that's what friends do. Hi. Hi.
Come on.
Oh, my head.
Your head.
He blew my head off.
So you lost your head. I heard sliding. Okay. That's a terrible joke. Then again, women aren't meant to be a comedian. Don't leave me alone, guys. You're leaving me alone.
Enemy
here.
In the center.
Why are you laughing? You weren't supposed to laugh. Okay. You're not supposed to laugh. It's not a
joke. Get over it.
Serious epidemic. You can't laugh about that.
Damn it.
Okay.
You know what I'm gonna do? You wanna know what I'm gonna do?
I shot you 12 times!
I'm bringing in the cavalry.
You guys are cute. camping little sled. Watch out for that camping whore. Oh, great.
Battery depleted. Striking wheel center.
Kill confirmed.
Wait, no.
Contact.
Grenade out. Grenade out.
My head.
Frag out. Grenade out.
Really, neither of those grenades did anything?
All coming up that other side. This is
I'm with you.
Got him.
I got two of them.
Friendly care package inbound.
Frag out!
Allied cluster strike inbound. Kill confirmed.
Oh, fuck.
I head smashed him. That's probably why almost all of them have snipers right now. They're like, yo.
Location marked. Oh. Requesting air drop.
Winning this fight. Hold him.
Copy that. Nomad 2-3 ready to drop.
Oh my god, kill him! Kill him! Of course you're gonna kill him.
Precision airstrike available. On your mark. Kill confirmed.
What the fuck?
Time's up. Move your asses.
Oh, okay. Come on, we got this. We got this, guys.
Oh my god.
There's a duty over there.
Target marked. Send it.
3-1, good copy. Strike inbound. Enemy UAV on that.
You guys like hiding right now? Oh!
Godspeed.
Okay, we were gonna win anyway.
Stitch them up proper, that's how it's done.
I may not have gotten the last kill, nor have I got, nor was I the last kill, but I was under that final kill cam.
Hey, we did okay. We did okay.
Hold on, I gotta see something. Oh, wrong one. What? How? What? How?
Mm-hmm. What?
I got the most kills, but I only got third place.
Well, the top person got 19 kills, too. It's probably because he died less. Oh, no, never mind. That was me. I don't know.
Probably because he got more confirms. Like, he took the tags. Yeah, because I got 24 kills. It's whatever, I guess. Why do we always end up in the same places?
I don't know.
Like, we were just in this one too, like right before the other one. And it's the same exact game mode too. We were just in this map with the same mode. What was this one? No, the last time we were on this one was kill confirmed, right?
Or was it team deathmatch? Kill confirmed, yeah.
With this map?
Yes, with this map.
Domination. Capture and defend the objectives. Securing A.
Give me a minute. Protect me.
Need backup at Bravo. Securing A.
I'll cover, let's go.
Losing B. We've got Alpha.
Send Claymore.
We've lost Bravo. Charlie, stand by. Securing Bravo. We've got Charlie.
Throw a grenade!
We're taking Bravo.
Frag out! Package inbound. We're taking Bravo. Enemy cruise missile incoming. Securing Bravo. They've got two objectives. Keep hitting them. You're needed at sea. Team at
Charlie.
We've
lost Charlie.
Enemies in the area.
Welcome back.
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not back yet. Just give me a sec. I'm sorry.
Losing B.
Sir.
Frag out!
Of course I can't. My butt! There we go. I need a better chair. Like, my chair sucks.
My butt.
Securing Charlie. Got Charlie. Who did I?
Okay. If you guys murder this boy, you're
securing Bravo.
My dart.
I'm not the enemy, you
don't
bastard.
Let him murder you.
We're on Bravo. Stand by. Enemies halfway there. Bravo secure. Hostiles at Charlie. We're on Charlie.
Anyway.
Stand by.
Frag out.
Oh, I didn't
know. Got a personal radar drone ready for escort.
Calling for
recon. We need a Bravo.
Copy. Jaguar 3-0 in route for personal radar coverage.
Enemy shield turret on the field. We've lost Bravo. Securing Bravo. Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm not the enemy, you bastard.
All out. Reloading.
Securing me.
Hurry up.
Junkyard.
Oh my god, bro. Are you dead serious right now? You guys are being
able. They've got two objectives. Keep
Jaguar.
Oh, oh, oh.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, oh no, they're coming out to see.
What the fuck?
We're taking Bravo.
Okay. Bro, I shot you! Did I not pull the trigger button? Or am I like an idiot or something? Okay, well.
Securing B.
Grenade out!
Oh,
camping, bro.
Enemy cruise missile incoming. Hostiles at Charlie.
Of course.
And then we have to get these stupid, like...
I'm taking Bravo!
Grenade out!
Enemy cruise missile incoming! Taking Bravo! Enemy counter UAV on lock. You're needed at Alpha! Bravo secure!
Where were you? Where? Oh, of course. I'm gonna get off though. You keep streaming though, because I'm gonna watch. Okay, and you have to be better than me.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm not that good, you know. You did better than me that last round. See, you did better than me. But like, how you got higher than me when I got one more kill and but you got I got two more deaths than you. But that's okay. I'll see you later, friend.
Friend.
Bye.
Bye.
Team deathmatch. We've got enemy inbound. Lock and load.
Enemy in the
taking control.
Ah, shit. What?
out. Personal radar drone ready for escort.
Calling for recon.
Copy. Jaguar 3-0 en route for personal radar coverage.
Ah, son of a bitch. How does he, what?
3-0, personal radar is bingo fuel, recalling to base.
Oh, come on. What the fuck is going on, man?
Taking control.
Grenade out. Frag out.
Enemy in the courtyard.
Taking fire.
Have you? Taking effective fire.
We're losing ground. Step it up. Enemy precision airstrike. Take cover.
Enemy at the warehouse.
Yeah, of course, just sit in the fucking corner. Okay, cool. Really? You're still sitting in there?
Frag out!
Enemy at the shop!
Yeah, I know. How the fuck did he not die? Oh, come on.
I'm with you.
What do you mean it's a little off?
Allied cluster strike inbound.
The mic audio or the game audio? Oh, you bitch, I just saw you. It might be because I'm still in the party chat. I don't know for sure. I doubt that that might be it, but I'll see what I can do after the match.
Enemy in the courtyard.
Oh my god, I'm so bad with my aiming, dude. Oh, cool. Awesome.
Go and burn.
Love when that happens, huh? No, it's not the gun, it's just me being terrible with my aiming.
Grenade out! Reloading!
I didn't even see him there. Oh my god, I hate this shit, dude. I'm
hit.
30
seconds.
I don't get it, man. Like, every time I kill one person, there's someone else, like, around the fucking corner or something, man. See, it's not the gun, it's just my aim right there.
Grenade out.
Stay stuck, you're not. On your feet, soldier.
Yeah, the campers are the most irritating. Oops, wrong one. You know what, I think it's still a little slow. Here, let me I just left it. So weird, I don't understand why it's like that. You know what though? I think I'm gonna go ahead and try Warzone. It's been way too long since I've actually been on this game mode. And I feel like trying to see how I do. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna do that good based on how my performance was during multiplayer. But, hey, why not? I don't know about you, but I do this because of the fact that I don't like seeing the fucking squares or rhombuses or whatever the fuck they are at the top. It just fucking annoys me, honestly. Where's the free bundle? What? This isn't a free bundle. What the hell are you talking about, game? Whatever, fuck it. This motherfucker really changed my fucking loadout for Warzone, really? Whatever. Oh, wrong one. So apparently I got something new for this guy. Okay, here we go. Yay. Can't wait. I just hate seeing those green boxes and stuff up there, man. It's so annoying. I just can't do anything about it, though.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Yeah.
On your position. Suggest you get moving.
Well, they certainly changed that. I know, right? That animation is so... It's new and it's so cool. I like it. I wouldn't know anything about the map changes, honestly. I wouldn't tell the difference. It's been that long. Yeah, it's outside. Okay. Oh, okay. By the way, do you hear that ambiance? It's so crazy. Oh, they both use that. Never mind. Really? I know. I think I'd rather go with this instead. Silence LMG, scoped LMG.
An enemy team is hunting you. Stay alert.
Oh, great, great.
You've got gas moving in. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Got another minute to go before I'm just not being checked anymore.
safe. You lost the enemy trackers. Overhead. We've got a loadout drop inbound. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Gas moving in. Enemy UAV overhead.
You fucking bitch, dude.
This is the Gulag. Survive and you can redeploy. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Go sort
Are you
fucker
kidding
out.
Me?
You got your ass kicked in that one. We're sending you back to base. Fort Harlan.
One more double leap there.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Depending on how this match goes, it might be my last one.
Battle Royale. Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
What are you talking about?
All right, lads, let's get it done.
I forgot I had those on. I don't have anything to drink right now. So, can't really do that. Ooh, look at that. same one? It is the same one.
Requesting area recon.
Oops.
UAV entering the AO.
Marking. Ignore that.
What do you mean by channel points?
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
You mean like use channel points to get more channel points? I don't think you can. I haven't heard of that. Was I just here? I was just here. Hey.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Itchy. I'm in a good position, actually.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Could just stay here for a while.
Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly loadout drop on the way. Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I could try to go for that loadout and try to come back this way. I don't know.
Gas moving in.
I think I'll wait a little bit longer. Just to see if another loadout drop is gonna come nearby. There's gonna be a fight over there. Probably. Yep, there it is.
Team is hunting you. Stay alert.
Oh, great. Great. Awesome.
UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Gas is inbound. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Fuck!
This is the Gulag. Survive and you can redeploy.
You have to wait for your turn, mate.
The fight's on. You're up next, mate. Get ready.
You're going back to the war zone.
Gas is inbound.
Fuck.